Well, today they then got a lot of the stuff removed out of here. I got to actually walk around the house and take a look at everything. It's a lot worse in the back than I thought it was going to be. They done a pretty good job clearing this out to be able to get back here. This is what I was wanting to see, how bad this side of the house was. And I'd say it's pretty bad. People, stay tuned for updates. Y'all have a good day.